The question, what are the foods to have as well as avoid for acne-free skin? Don't consume these if you have acne. Cow's milk. The 2010 study found an association between cow's milk and acne. Scientists aren't yet sure why this may be, but there are several theories. Cow's milk spikes blood sugar, which can increase inflammation, leading to pimples. It also increases insulin levels, which encourage the production of skin oils, sebum. A lot of the commercial milk we buy comes from pregnant cows, and thus contains other hormones that can trigger the production of sebum. Milk also has growth hormones that can encourage the overgrowth of skin cells, potentially blocking pores. In 2005, researchers studied data from the famous Nurses' Health Study 2, and found that participants who drank more milk as teens had much higher rates of severe acne than those who had little or no milk as teens. Sugar. You may have already suspected that sugar is related to breakouts. Some studies now suggest that there may be a link. This doesn't mean that if you eat a cookie you're going to get a pimple. It comes down to how much sugar you're eating in a day, particularly at any one time. If you consume a soda and a candy bar, for example, you're likely spiking your blood sugar levels, and you could break out hours later. If you suspect sugar could be a culprit for you, try to cut back even by one sugary drink a day to notice a difference. High glycemic foods. These are foods that break down quickly in the body, triggering an insulin spike and raising blood sugar levels. They trigger hormonal fluctuations and inflammation, both of which encourage acne. We're talking foods like white bread, processed breakfast cereals, white rice, pretzels, potato chips, cookies and cakes, etc. Choose low glycemic index foods instead, like vegetables, whole grains, sweet potatoes, and most fruits. Junk food. For the same reasons stated above, hormonal fluctuations, blood sugar levels, junk foods are on the list to avoid if you're trying to clear up your skin. Fast food. Greasy fast food creates inflammation in the body. Studies have already linked fast food to conditions like childhood asthma, strictly because of its ability to raise overall inflammation in the body. Inflammation leads to pimples, so if you're going to a fast food restaurant, choose the salad or the yogurt. Food to consume if you have acne. 1. Probiotics. Found in kombucha, sauerkraut and pickles, they may help reduce inflammation by encouraging healthy bacteria to grow in your gut. 2. Omega-3 fatty acids. Inflammation-fighting foods like salmon and walnuts have a higher ratio of omega-3s, the good fats, than omega-6s, says William Ryan Kirk, M.D. 3. Antioxidants. Acne sufferers have fewer of these complexion boosters, says Whitney Bo, M.D. Snack on dark greens and berries to get your fill. 4. Zinc. Lower levels of this essential mineral have been connected to more severe acne, says Dr. Ryan Kirk. Nosh on cashews and almonds to up your intake. 5. Fruits. Consume more of fruits like oranges, lemons and amla. Drink 1 glass of orange juice daily.